We have three markets we're going after. Let's first tackle EV charging. There's a massive push going on to move to electric vehicles. And what we see the main hurdle is when you try to go set up a charging depot is you can't get enough electricity from your utility. So the utility is coming in and saying we need 3 years, 5 years in order to even just get that hookup into the grid. And in some instances, you can't even get a hookup because there's just not enough power available. So with KARNO, we can deploy a local generator that can provide power to all those EV chargers. Next, let's look at waste gas. So methane and methane capturing is a major push in the US. So when you think about an oil and gas field, you often have flare gas. When you think about landfills, you have methane coming off of them that can be captured, and then we can actually use that fuel to produce electricity. So you're basically taking what would have been pollution and now making a usable byproduct out of it. And then the last area of opportunity for us that we see is time power applications. So that means that you take a facility that normally would have been dependent on the grid and you actually enable a distributed grid or local power generation at that facility. And then you can use the grid as your backup power, but day in and day out, you'll be using that generator to power the facility.